One neighborhood will put their barrio on the wall, and then, you know, we come in right next to it or cross them out, and they'll cross us back out, and then it gets into, you know, maybe a fist fight, and then maybe guys will get knifed behind it, and then shooting, and then someone dies, and, you know, they might want to get back at us. If they do get back at us, we go down and might kill two of them. Then they'll come back and maybe get one of us, and we'll go back and get two or three more. It just goes on and on. Don't stop.
Homie, you could call me Hot Furnace, Ill Bill, aka Nocturnus. Walk up to you with point blank range of pop burners. Walk away like nothing happened. Walking while I'm clapping, laughing while I'm talking. Awesome with the magnum, spasm with the forfeit, caution with the asthma. The OG Kush, we smoke, send your lungs into a spasm. Live fast, we die young. A bunch of live guns, get your mind flung through space and time. When we ride rough in the hills, Iron Maiden, dying pain. Have the entire society riding, flipping over cars violently, the fiery. The double gun salute, 100 guns. Asking who the fuck is you? We the top tier. You can get your head popped here. Stop there. We can earth you and nobody would care. And that's deeper than the unborn in the womb of a prawn. At the bottom of the Indian Ocean in the calm.
What's the worst thing you can imagine? And they'll tell me, shotgun suicide. I'll say, okay, yeah, shotgun suicide. Now the person hadn't been found for 6 weeks. They lived in filth. They were a junkie. They had an animal that was eating them for 6 weeks. That animal died. And then we get called.
I go anywhere I want, I don't have clearance. Carnivore don't eat anything that don't have parents. I'm jihadist, I go to war with Godfarers. Elohim, Rhodes, Crucians, and Crossbearers. I don't sign up for war, it's no enlistment papers. My hands fast, they pyrotechnic initiators. I don't have any close friends, just distant neighbors. Cause I don't listen to Christians or crucifixion waivers. I don't listen to anyone that ain't been to war. I don't listen to anyone if they ain't been poor. I ain't never going back to where I've been before. And I ain't going fucking back to lose, win, or draw. Tell your whole fucking fam Vinny be a problem. And my 4/5 sick, it got a sneezing problem. It's the heavy metal king, you know that we a problem. And y'all ain't saying shit, now y'all have a breathing problem. Yeah.
Sort of no one wants to be overly dramatic about it or glorify it. But to be a gang member is to be a soldier in a guerrilla war.
Heavy metal
kings. For those
kings.
Who fight it, a war no less dangerous and bloody than World War II or Vietnam.
Billy Ocean.
There is no one enemy, but several.
Vincent Price.
These enemies are not in some distant land or faraway stronghold. They're across the street, down the road, up the hill, around the corner, all around. There are a few pitched battles, ritualized combat with large forces, darkened schoolyards, parks.
Heavy metal kings!
It is nighttime bushwhacking and ambushing.
Right.
The enemy speeding by in cars, guns blazing, are taking careful aim from some secure vantage point, are leaping from hiding places with knives, boards, and chains.